So everybody's been talking about, you know, the sniper lobby and whatnot, and I honestly don't think that we should use clips from there. I mean, obviously it's for fun, and you know, I think they actually, you know, started listening to us, but you know, the standards are going to be super, super high in, you know, those game types, you know, the sniper lobbies, because it is one shot kill and you're playing against all snipers. So I think it's definitely going to change something. Like, if you want to use those clips, then it's definitely going to be like, it has to be 5-on-2 times or 5-on-3 times. That's what I'm thinking, but I'm honestly not going to probably, you know, play that game type. It's just not me. I don't know. I don't really like it. I've played it already a little bit and I honestly do not like it at all. And if you guys play, you know, I don't really care. It's up to you, but I think the standards are going to be so, so high when, you know, if you play that game type. So my intro is actually edited, and I can't thank GM, the editor, enough. You know, he did a really awesome job with it, and you know, it's just a really nasty edit. He did really good in like 2 days. He finished the edit in like 2 to 3 days, and you guys will probably see that on S6 in a little bit. You know, we stack uploads, so you probably won't see it soon, but definitely it's gonna be up in like probably, I don't know how many stacked uploads that we have, but it's gonna be up, and I don't want to put it on my, you know, channel before it goes on S6, because that's just, you know, I don't want to like ruin the hype, and you know, it's just, I don't think it's right, because you want to see it on the team first. And this is, here's a little preview from my intro. Yeah, I know, it's pretty sick. I like the cinematics a lot. The CC was very, very good, and I might want him to, you know, edit future edits and future montages and whatnot, like maybe my next episode or whatever. But I'll leave his link in the description below. He's definitely a really good editor. I don't know how the fuck he edited it in fucking 2 days, and it's just ridiculous. Like, he's really gifted, and I can't thank him enough. I just got knocked out of my game for no goddamn reason. What the heck is this? I hope the rest of your guys' break is going well. You know, I haven't been really doing that much. You know, it's just, when it comes to these breaks, I just love to relax and, you know, just grind videos out for you guys. You guys definitely gave me some great feedback on my, you know, best 2014 video. It did really, really well, and I can't thank you guys enough for that. It's just, I did so, so well. You guys really enjoyed it, and it took me a while to edit, because I had to go back into all my other videos, and you know, it's just weird looking at all my other videos and seeing that I have the exact same intro each time, and it kind of made me like heartwarmed, where just like I just saw like how much I've grown, and I still have the same intro for each video. It's just weird to think about. You know, if you're in my position, you guys would totally understand. But you know, thank you again for the great feedback. The video did very well. One, two, three, four. So I'm definitely gonna try to do an Astro unboxing tomorrow. So, cause it says my Astros come tomorrow. So hopefully I can, you know, do that for you guys. If you guys wanna see that, make sure you drop a like on this video. I wanna do it. I've never done one of these, and this is definitely a good headset, because, you know, I've heard really good things about the company. You know, this is my first Astro headset, and I usually have, you know, Turtle Beaches, or, you know, I had Tritons one time, but I don't really like Tritons. It's not that good of a headset, my opinion, but if you guys like it, then, you know, that's your opinion. But honestly, not really like the headset. I like Turtle Beaches because, you know, even if you break them, they're not that expensive to, like, replace. Chuck, or they don't run out. Like this guy, he's in the corner, he's in the sniping corner, and he's just sitting down there with the fucking AK-12, and you know, you can't compete. I can't compete. I really can't compete. Can't compete. I fucking can't compete.